Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Amnesia, The Dark Descent. Last time, we ended up in the sewer.
A stinky, smelly sewer.
And now we have to get through there somehow.
We gotta block this thing.
Alright, let's find something.
Maybe I can just go now?
Nope.
Oh, God, I guess not. What's bad right? Memories.
What are you doing? Let me go! Please, don't take me! Nobody ever return!
Oh, spooky. So spooky.
No, I think he ended up okay.
I don't know.
No, I think he's fine. There's nothing wrong.
Maybe
oh, okay. Oh, look.
What?
It's just wide open for you. Doesn't look like it's been torn to pieces or anything over there.
Water. Where?
Turn. Oh, what? That's mushrooms. Nope, wrong way.
Okay. What the?
Oh, man.
Oh, that's been torn open. That's something. Let's go see.
Yeah,
maybe it's still over here.
Oh, yeah. I mean, maybe it's someone strong coming to help us.
I bet it's that. Strong like me.
Yeah.
Ooh, what's in here?
Looks like a hidey place.
Oh my god, what was that?
No, it's okay.
What was that?
I don't know.
Where did that come from?
We're good. Keep going.
God, it felt like it was right down my neck.
Okay, well, looks like we're not going this way.
Okay, not going this way. Why don't people throw some of their tinderboxes down here?
I don't know. This seems like the perfect place for tinderboxes to be.
And storing some of their oils and stuff.
There we go. How are those bars?
How are they?
Yeah. Are they, like, broken or anything?
I don't know. Oh, they look pretty rusty. I don't know.
Nope. Doesn't look like you can do anything with them. What's this?
Oh, let's open it.
Alright. Hello? Mind if I come
in?
Oh,
okay.
Is this
a puzzle?
Puzzle.
One and two,
middle. Deep. Oh, maybe I just...
Move it to the left.
One.
And move it to the right.
To the middle. Why to the right?
I don't know. Move...
Okay.
Wait. Maybe move both of them to the left? Nope. That's not it. Oh, nope. That's really not it. Move them both to the right.
Both to the right. Big gear. Third gear.
Okay, now move the left one to the left. That sounded the slowest.
You want them slow?
I think so. All the way.
I know, I lost my grip. I slipped off. I get butterflies
there we go.
Sometimes.
Yeah, see? I think that's good. Okay, I don't think there's anything else over here. Oh, is that oil?
Oh, yeah, it is.
Thank God it's not dark in here, though.
Yeah, that would be sad.
All right.
What? Oh, shit. Okay. I gotta close this door. You stay out there.
No, he just wants to come say hello.
Please tell me he can't get in here. Please tell me he can't open doors.
He doesn't know how to open doors, so I think you're good. Try peeking through that door. I bet he's not even there. Yes, he's not even there.
I think that's him.
No, it's not. Yeah, see, we're good.
Oh, adios mio. Oh, boy.
Okay.
Okay.
Nothing to the left.
How did he get through there? Doesn't make any
this
sense.
Way. Onward.
Okay.
Go back to that middle room.
This one?
Nope.
This way?
Nope.
This way?
Yes. There was another way that we could have gone there. Take a left.
Alright.
Yeah. And then go straight. So see, that thing's going slower, and I think that's what we needed.
Oh.
Yeah. But you still can't walk through it.
Right.
I still think we need something, so go through there.
Because it'll cut me up.
Yeah,
somehow.
Exactly.
Okay. Maybe we need like a rock or something. A big old boulder.
Maybe. What have we got here? Like, there's gotta be something down this way.
Oh, yes!
A tinder!
Who put that there, honestly?
Like, Alexander, man.
It seems like a good spot. I'm just gonna let that chill there when I need it for better access.
Oh, I'll come back for that later.
Yeah.
You know?
Get all the way back.
Yeah. Oh, look at that. That looks broken.
He must have just had, like, a sack of tinder boxes.
That looks broken.
All the time.
Give it a wiggle woggle. Give it a wiggle. Yeah.
And, like...
Alright.
He just dumps some frequently throughout the house. He's like a tinder fairy.
Okay.
Okay, house is upset.
Let's go back to the spinny mabob.
Yeah, and I'll jab this pipey thing in it. Because science.
That's basic. That's how physics works.
That's what I thought. Alright. Physical.
Pipe. Bam.
Shoo!
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank God you timed that so well.
I know, right? But I didn't.
Okay.
Alright.
Yeah. There we go.
Okay. Okay, I like it.
Let's keep going.
Nice digs. I thought that was Tinder for a second.
Yeah, Tinder's hiding way
like
up there. You gotta get your jumps on.
Okay, something's gonna pop out of me. It just
all right,
it's
looks
gonna
like
happen.
We can't go through there.
Looks like something chewed.
Oh, wait. It's impossible to get through.
Okay. Did that make a scribble noise?
Yeah,
oh,
we got
a
memento.
Gotcha. I'm like grabbing it, scribbling on it.
Oh, this pipe is perfect for my memoirs.
That seems unnecessary.
Have you ever heard of, like,
why?
I think it's called, like, the Rat King?
Like in the Nutcracker?
No. It's, like, this actual, like, phenomenon where, like, a bunch of rats get so dirty that their tails all entwine, and then they can't get them loose. So it's just oh.
Okay.
It's like a big rat ball. That's a monster.
A rat ball? Is it really?
Daniel, turn around this instant. You are carrying the shadow with you.
Turn around.
What?
Oh. Oh, okay. He wants us to leave. Yeah, there's a monster.
Yeah, dude. See how my shadow likes to kill you? Bastard.
There's laudanum.
Take that, stupid idiot.
There's laudanum on the ground. Okay, be nice to him. He didn't actually do anything to you.
Yeah, well, he wanted to.
Yeah, probably. Oh, look, his little arm.
Stupid arm. Stupid. Idiot. Yeah, I'm glad my juice killed me.
Okay, anything in that room back there?
Oh, it's probably something that's gonna kill me. What?
Okay.
Why did that get all dusty? Why is that?
Oh, okay.
Why is that breathing?
It's just letting air through. Breathing. Just letting air through.
Rock should not be breathing!
Alright. Marked forward?
Yes?
I don't know. Let's see. There's nothing else in that room.
Okay.
Go back. It sounds like something just crashed through there.
Alright, I'm gonna take your word for it because you're usually right. Okay, now we're safe. I hope.
Oh my god.
What?
That is tense music.
Yeah, it is.
Okay, I guess we're actually fine.
A little too tense. Alright, now we're good.
Oh.
Maybe we're not so good. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh god.
Hey, you should go to the back room.
Fuck me! Mom! No!
What is that? Give it a little leany do. Give it a little leany do.
Nope.
I think he's gone. He like peeked in and he was like, "Oh, there's nothing here."
That door just particleized away.
Yeah, it did.
That was not good for me.
Oh,
Jesus!
Nope, he's still there. He's still there.
Oh, mommy! Oh my god!
Take another peek. I think he's gone. I think he's gone. Just peek. Yeah, he's gone.
No, he's not.
Yes, he is.
You said that last time.
Yeah, I'm right this time.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am. So he's gone.
Stop saying that.
Oh, yeah, he's not there.
Jeez, oh, freaking chicken.
Okay, well.
He got scared away because, like, I killed his friend.
Let's hope that we don't see that guy again. But we'll find out on the next episode. So until next time, you've been
Fully Loaded.
So long, everyone.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.